assuming readers live 1,000 lives, why would anyone ask, oh, but don't you have enough books at home already? For 1,000 lives? Frankly, I feel unprepared.